Thank you, Lord, for the food we're about to receive, for the nourishments of our bodies in Jesus' name. Amen.
Hello, everybody. We're here. We're going to have our little crab boil made a special sauce. It's like a Cajun type of sauce. Pretty good stuff. And we're going to see what it tastes like.
Sounds good to me.
Also have some french fries.
Okay, here we go.
Let's see what this all tastes like.
Put in today.
Put the pin tag up there. Right, okay.
Yeah. That's fine.
I said boil, but I really like to steam the crab legs. They come out better to me. I'm trying to cut up some napkins right underneath the sauce. We got our little cutters, kitchen scissors. Makes it much easier to get into.
Look at that. I'm going to dip this in this homemade sauce for my wife made.
It's like a Cajun sauce. It's really good. Has minced garlic. Old Bay seasoning, Cajun seasoning, brown sugar, Worcestershire sauce, oregano, onion powder, unsalted butter. Because if you get the salted butter, it's going to be too salty. That's say Old Bay? Old Bay seasoning. If I didn't say that. Paprika. Cayenne pepper. Lemon juice. Oh, and hot sauce of your choice.
All in one.
But it's not spicy. It just tastes good. Like a nice balance of sweet and
not spicy because me and spicy don't go together.
Yeah, my husband doesn't like spicy stuff at all. So this is a good compromise here. It's good with the crab legs because you don't have to fight so hard like you do for with the blue claws for the meat. It's a little easier with the crab legs. doing any smacking or anything like that. I want to apologize now, but it's so good. And these are the snow crab legs. So the shell's a lot softer than if you were using the king crab leg. But it still can be kind of tough to get into. So that's why I use the shears and the cracker. Just regular nutcracker. You got your stuff over there? Your tools?
Yes. That sauce on something else. Fried chicken in
it. Well, it's good with fish.
Yeah.
The fish that's in there. That like when the meat comes out whole like that. You want this one?
I got enough over here. See, got a big old thick piece right here. Swirl that around, mush it around. See it nice and slow. But you want to smack somebody.
Do potatoes, but something about french fries we like tastes better to me. Potatoes are good too, but
yeah. All right, baby, bring home 3 pounds.
Right here, this is about, I believe, 4.5 pounds. They're about, I just get them at the local Walmart. It's about $20 a box. And in that box, it's like a pound and a half of crab legs. So what I normally do is make sure I clean them off really good, rinse them off. Usually use a strainer. That way, any yucky stuff is off of it. And I'll just dump it from the bag right into the pot.
It took me a while to find the brown sugar.
Oh, you did?
Yeah. I'm looking at it and it looked like cookie dough.
And you know what? I had enough.
You did?
But it's always good to have anyway, especially when I make a ham. Mm-hmm. very messy.
Oh yeah, but very good also. Sound, you know.
Oh, the sauce is so good.
Ah, it's delicious.
The key to the sauce is also letting it boil, kind of cook up without. So you want to always put the minced garlic in last because you don't want to burn the garlic. Just let it simmer for about 15 minutes. It's so tasty where you get all that garlic and everything in there. Also, the key is too, even though you steam the crab legs, then that's with not a lot of water, about that much water at the bottom, maybe a little less. But I also throw in a lot of the same seasonings that I put in the sauce, minus a few things, but in the water, and then that way all of that seasoning also goes into the crab legs.
smack somebody.
Which I can do is so I'm closer up. But I don't think I can get it that close. Let's see if I can show y'all the seasoning on when I get a big one. Mm-hmm. I get one, I just scrape up all of that garlic with it. You can see it. Just scrape all that garlic.
You let it sit for a couple seconds. Get inside. Okay. Mmm.
Excuse me. Just take that piece like that, dip that in there in the bottom, get all that garlic.
Move around a little bit in there, you know? Swerve it around. Move around a little bit, right? It's time you save on Little Rascals. Move around a little bit. Let it soak in there. Here, I'm moving around a little bit. You see that it's swerving there a little bit.
Huh? Is, can you see it?
Yeah. Okay. It's... Delicious. It'll be just the same as last time, babe.
Okay, good. Yep. One thing I did forget to put the lemon in there, but.
Right. Let's get it up. Around a little bit, let it sit there. Not too long because you don't want to eat it, you know? Can't let that sit in there too long.
There you have it. This is our crab leg steam, we want to say, with our special ingredients. It's like a Cajun style dipping sauce, which is excellent.
Very
and
good.
We really enjoy it. You enjoy it?
Yes, I did.
Thanks for watching. Hope you guys hit the like and subscribe. And we'll see you the next time. Maybe the next time I'll show you how to make that special sauce. All right? Thank you, and see you next time.
Okay, take care, guys.